Let's go to... yeah, we'll go there. That's fine. Ooh.
Ah! It's those creeps again!
Maybe there's a sphere here.
Perhaps.
It's our turn to do the following.
You got it. This is where...
Good to see you again, Lady Yuna. You haven't forgotten me, have you?
Of course not.
Yibel, isn't it? You're in the Youth League.
There we go. I totally knew that.
You really do remember me. I am truly honored, Lady Yuna.
I totally knew that.
Since
yeah.
The day we first spoke, the Youth League has been conducting a spear hunt of its own. We, the Youth League,
suck.
Clasco, take it from here.
We, the Youth League, to better our understanding of Spira's past, vow to remain vigilant in our search for ruins and spheres.
Cool.
Oh, that's enough! Those two guys are getting away!
Did LeBlanc's men pass through here?
Yes, they said they're here to take care of our fiend problem. You
no,
see,
that's
the
us.
Youth League is in preparation for an important operation, leaving our patrols shorthanded. As a result, the road to headquarters has been overrun with fiends. Be warned, unless you can defeat the fiends on the road, you will not be able to pass.
I can do it.
So, are you ready to run the gauntlet?
Fuck yeah.
Understood. Expect to encounter fiends until you reach the vicinity of the lift. Fight your way through them and proceed to headquarters.
You got it.
That's it. Good luck.
I can totally
Clasco?
Do this.
Clasco, show them the way.
Of course. This way, please.
Yeah, let's hunt some fiend.
Fuck yeah. Fiend hunter! Fuck yeah. Bye, everyone. I totally got this. I'll beat those two. I am the better sphere hunter, obviously. Oh god, I forgot how dark it was. Alright, let's do this. Totes got this. I am the best sphere hunter ever. I'm also Ted Team Moogle, so, I mean, that's an important distinction.
Are.
Remember, Ted Team Moogle gets shit done. Ted Team Moogle fears nothing and no one. Not even himself. And believe me, Ted Team Moogle should be afraid of himself. I hate elementals so much. Unless you attack them with magic, it's like forever. And I hate attacking them with magic. So annoying. Also, I only have fire and thunder. And I think Riku has fire and Pain has thunder. Yuna doesn't have anything. She's protected from poison right now. There we go.
Next.
Get some good XP from here, though, which is good. Oh, darkness! Oh, god, I hate how dark it gets. No! I'm running away from red elementals. It's a pain in my ass. As you know from the last red elementals we bought. There we go. Perfect. I don't care which thing gets destroyed next. There we go! That's what we needed, Clutch Yuna. Doing 99 damage. Which is pretty good for now. Where'd those dicks go? I think there's a chest this way. So it's worth going. Not so much anymore. Swordplay. Sorry.
What do you think I'm after?
There we go. At least one of them is stopped. What? Oh, that's really annoying. Useful, but annoying. Alright, we're just gonna keep attacking at this point. That's just a giant nuisance. I thought you were dead. Well, that's disappointing. Just die, red elementals. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? Okay, we're gonna have to escape at one point, because this is just getting ridiculous. Oh, that's only gonna make it worse. You're gonna have to swing above. Christ almighty! That was just fucking one! Oops, we're not leaving it to death. What was that? Okay, anytime now. I'm just gonna do all of these attacks together because that's the smartest thing to do. Well, I'm glad we got that guy done. There we go. Perfect. Fucking
don't let your guard down.
Obviously, am I right? And we didn't even get that much. We didn't even get that much XP from it. That's annoying. That wasn't even a chest. That's even worse. That's just the worst insult. The worst. Fuck. The wolves don't even bother me as much as those freaking things. At least I know what to expect from them. I've been attacked a jillion times. Perfect. Thank you, Yuna. Stepping up your game, girlfriend.
Nice work.
Yeah. What? No. I'm gonna go this way. There you go. Good job. We're gonna need it. At this rate. At this frickin' rate. Alright, I'm not fighting these guys again. Because I don't have the patience. I just don't have the patience. I do need to grind, though, I think. Relatively soon. We are gonna save to get our health back up. That is highly necessary. Oh shit, do I have to.
Easy.
You really think so?
Let's go.
More fight!
Bye. Bye, everyone. Shit, I gotta go back. Hang on. Forgot, we gotta go up top. It's pointless to come down here. Sometimes the camera angles. What the fuck? Why would you keep walking into that, you dingo?
Goblins at your service.
A final attack. It's fine. Fine. Forcing my hand. You forced me to do this! There we go. It's just red elementals, man. Any kind of elementals in this game, you just, unless you have magic, prepare to have your ass handed to you by them. And it's really annoying, to say the least. I'm not a huge magic user in any of the games, actually, for the most part. With the exception of Fire Emblem. Because I really like using magic for Fire Emblem. But I also like Archer's Best. like that. Oops. There we go. Gotta get rid of the red elemental next, because there's really annoying. And they just take forever. And they do a lot more damage. There we go. There we go, see? Perfect. No harm, no foul. Woo! Yeah, level 10, good sign. Yay, preemptive strike. Gotta get out of this place. Because they're awful. They're just the worst. And it doesn't even do very much. I think that's the worst part. Come on, man. Actually, you know what? I'll have you focus on it. The pain could take care of the little cap. Because you're both gonna attack me anyway. What difference does it make? Such a nuisance, my god. Oh, come on, really? Bullshit. Especially when I only need 9 more to go. Come on, man. It's just frustrating to say the least. That's alright, we're almost to headquarters. Almost. Oh my god! I hate when they make it dark! Pain in the ass. It's fine. We'll give her a potion. Oversoul's just frustrating to deal with. Let's just get more health.
I'm ready.
But not
for
too
more.
Much more. Being a nuisance. Wow. Her attack missed. That's upsetting. Oh, there it is. There we go. I think we're pretty much at headquarters at this point. Are we at headquarters? Oh, yeah, we are.
Wow, Lady Yuna.
Hello.
It's me, Elma. It's been so long. Wow, you've really changed.
How are you?
Never better. Now that I'm in the Youth League, I've always got something to do.
Woo.
Hey, you made it past all the fiends. Nice work.
I did
a
good job.
Go on, step aside.
Right away, Captain.
I did it. I'm proud.
Wow, look at you.
Not bad, huh?
Damn it. Nice. Nice job. Okay, we should go up. The mission is complete, but we should go up real fast, and then we're done. Good news. Good news, everyone. Wow, that took a lot longer than I expected, though. Maybe I'm just terrible. That's possible, I guess. Hello, I am here. Worship me.
This is Youth League headquarters. The Youth League was formed a year ago by people who opposed New Yevon.
Yep.
Its members claim that in the hands of New Yevon, Spira would only repeat its past mistakes.
Maybe.
Their leader is a former crusader named Nuge. Apparently, he earned quite a reputation among the crusaders.
Good to know. Will we be talking with Nuge? Excuse me, small child. Excuse me, ignorant child. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we talked to Nuge and then we'll be done. Youth League has many enemies. We can't let our guard down. True. Our officers are currently in conference with them. Please do not disturb them. I will do whatever the fuck I want because I'm fucking Teddy.
It's been too long, lady.
Oh, lady.
I am Lucille, commander of the Youth League forces.
Yep.
It's good to see you.
Hiya!
I am glad to find you well. As you can see, I have joined the Youth League to aid in the fight for a new Spira.
Sweet.
I consider it my duty.
Awesome, proud of you.
Maven Nuge, our leader, has been hoping for an audience with my lady for some time.
Of course, I'm very popular.
Unfortunately, he is planning a mission of great import and will be occupied well into the night. I am terribly sorry, but I must ask that you return another day.
You got it, because you were so polite.
It's no trouble.
My apologies.
The Youth League's looking for spheres too, right?
Yes, knowledge of the past is the key to the future, so says the Maven. It is with these words in mind that we seek the spheres of yore.
Good to know.
The mission we are planning also revolves around a sphere, but I am sorry. I had best say no more. It is not a matter to be discussed openly.
God, her color is intense.
Not.
My apologies.
There sure do seem to be a lot of weirdos around here.
Yep.
The Youth League is a motley bunch. Some members certainly have, questionable pasts.
Haha.
Just the other day, a very valuable sphere was stolen almost as soon as we discovered it.
What?
The Thief League?
No. Few here would go that far. Most of us are very devoted. We work hard with Maven Nuge towards our goal of building a new Spira.
Sweet.
But the Maven insists that none be turned away, and so the occasional bad seed does slip through. Unfortunately. But I can think of nothing more heartening than were the Lady Yuna to join our cause. That would do the League much good.
Don't tell me what
I'm
to do.
I'm very sorry.
Are you sorry?
Why, Lady Yuna, I believe it's been fully 2 years. This calls for a celebration.
Does it?
Perhaps you'd like to hear a story.
Oh, I remember that guy. His story is so long and terrible. I'm saving you a fate worse than death. But I think we're done for now. So let us save one more time. And airship. And then our next mission will be on the next area. What's that? Whatever's after that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I am Jess. This may or may not be Ghost Cartridge. Who the hell knows anymore? Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Again, thank you for watching. Bye!